So one day you're a high school kid, active in student government, sports, and plays. You graduate with an exceptionally high 4.0 GPA. So it's time to enjoy summer with your friends and hang out. One night you have a couple drinks and you decide to drive, and that decision lands you in a wheelchair for life. Or so Austin Whitney thought. "I did it to myself," he said. "I was consumed by self-hatred, but I realized I had two choices. I could live in the past and be filled with self-pity, or face the adversity in my life, not let this cover my goals and dreams and aspirations." This weekend, Whitney walked across the stage to receive his diploma from UC Berkeley with the help of an exoskeleton designed by a Berkeley mechanical engineering professor and a group of mostly grad students. The exoskeleton design began with a grant from the U.S. Department of Defense to make something that allows people to carry heavy loads across rough terrain. And that led to the creation of Bleaks, the Berkeley lower extremity exoskeleton. The backpack frame connects to a person's legs using its own power source to move them. Now, the Bleaks doesn't have the versatility or speed of a wheelchair yet, but this invention certainly opens the door to incredible possibilities.